A ventilator mode is a way of describing how the mechanical ventilator assists the patient with inspiration. The characteristics of a particular mode control how the ventilator functions. Understanding each of the different modes is one of the most important aspects of mechanical ventilation. And one mode that we need to discuss is volume support. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. Volume support is a mode of mechanical ventilation in which the ventilator delivers a supported breath to help the patient reach a set tidal volume. This mode is totally dependent on the patient's effort, which means that the machine varies the inspiratory pressure support level with each breath in order to achieve a target volume. In the volume support mode, the operator can set a target tidal volume, but not a mandatory rate or inspiratory time. The machine can then deliver breaths with variable pressure support levels in order to achieve the desired tidal volume. The minute ventilation and frequency are determined by the patient's triggering effort. This mode is not quite as common as some of the others that we usually talk about. However, it is often used to wean patients from anesthesia. It's effective in this case because this mode helps increase patient comfort. For example, when a patient begins to wake up from anesthesia, their spontaneous tidal volume naturally begins to increase. When this happens, the ventilator automatically reduces the level of pressure support so that the tidal volume is maintained. But again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We've talked more about ventilator modes and settings in other videos here on our channel, so definitely check those out if you want to learn more. With that said, just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.